cannot destroy me, Rico Rat, yes. I am Sebastiano di Ravello. I do not burn, I do not die, and... You wretched bastard! By ending my reign, you throw a nation into chaos. It will fall without me. Your damn self, who made all the deals that forced me into power, that made you an offer. I have failed my nation. I have failed myself. I have allowed these imperialist dogs to hold sway over Medici for this long, and this is what I want. And this is what I want. If my reign began in flames,
like to address some rumors that have been floating around about the death of our beloved general. The government's official stance is that if there is no body, there is no problem. General Di Ravello must be taking some much-deserved me time. He's gone! Viva la General! If there is a general!
Jeez! converge on these coordinates, ASAP. Attention all units, target escaped. Stay alert.
grasping death.
Aimlessly.
Rico Rodriguez? Welcome home.
Crush the general, Rico.
We're going to have a real serious conversation about government in this country once this is all over. Clearly, a dictatorship is not the way. But I'm not impressed.
Hey, watch yourself!
Thank you for everything.
Wow.
Careful!
My parents told me about how the town was before.
Rico, our savior. Thank you for everything you do.
This propaganda is garbage. This sad people. It makes my heart hurt. Friendly? When I was visiting my youth, the DRM started beating some poor couple in.
Day 66. Private Bonnet is dead. I shot him in the neck, so no words could be spoken. His vicious attack almost killed Drill Sergeant Dusko. Now, I see guilt and regret in Dusko's eyes as the medics load him into the ambulance. I held his hand firmly, telling him to stay strong. His blood mixed with Bonnet's.
Every free town is a victory against those DRM bastardos. The fight for freedom continues.